matchup at 100% capacity.
I can just say that this is going to be the greatest night in the history for the Million Dollar Corporation. I can assure you that, wait a minute. Take a look at this.
I think that one was for you, King. You blew a kiss. Take a look if you would.
The Southern Panthers.
Bertha Faye.
It's like Harvey Wippleman has just become the Tom Arnold of the WWF.
Let's go back when we first saw Bertha Faye, and she certainly didn't look like this. Here she is now. This was after Alundra Blaze recaptured the WWF Championship. And out of nowhere, this woman came in and really did a number on Alundra Blaze, who is recuperating as we speak and will be in action here, hopefully on Raw. Really so.
Yeah, no doubt.
Alundra Blaze put me in a daze. Oh, my God. There's something that'll put you in a daze right there.
Harvey Wippleman. And, oh, my goodness.
I can see Hugh Hefner right now sitting in front of the TV.
You can?
Grabbing for the telephone, trying to call Harvey. He's got his sight set on Bertha Faye.
What would he be saying to Harvey? You think he wants Harvey? Oh, wait a minute.
Look at this.
Bertha Faye against Pantera Surena. Surena going for the leg. Nothing there. Surena going for the single leg takedown and...
nothing there. It looks like a lot there to me, McMahon.
Well, I didn't catch the weight of Bertha Faye, but wait a minute now. Pantera Surena still not able to do anything with his boot. Good.
Wow. Did you not catch the weight?
No, I didn't.
Well, I don't know what she weighs either, but let me just say this. Her Levi's aren't 501s. They're 747s.
We're told now that, and many of you, I'm sure, heard the ring announcer listed at 230 pounds, King. Oh, my goodness.
Ow. And that's just her right leg.
Each polka dot would weigh 20, 25 pounds. Surena coming off the rope, and a takedown. There you go. Surena taking down big Bertha Faye.
Look out.
Surena going to work on those big tree trunk legs now. Off the rope handle. Oh. And Bertha Faye.
Oh, look out.
Nobody home.
You know, I understand that Bertha Faye lives in a double wide trailer down in Walls, Mississippi, right near Bruno.
And on the top, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wait a minute. A little lack of communication there.
Harvey Wippleman. Look at the smile on Harvey's face.
Harvey is smiling.
I think he likes her.
That's a polka dot we were looking at.
No, that.
Surena. Oh.
What about that, McMahon?
Bertha Faye is a, I would suggest, the female equivalent of Yokozuna.
Look at Harvey. I think he's in love.
He might be. I would suggest that even Duckman would be. Be proud of Bertha Faye.
Hey, speaking of Duckman, do you know that coming up, we're going to wonder, could Cornfed have feathered an illegitimate potbelly pig? Huh? Right. A trip back to Nam reveals some wild boar stories on an all-new Duckman tonight at 10, 9 Central, right after Raw. You know, she sort of looks like Duckman's sister-in-law.
Oh, my goodness, she might resemble a Cornfed, although perhaps I shouldn't be saying that here in the great state of Nebraska.
I think she just blew a kiss to Harvey.
Dropping the leg in Bertha Faye is pretty much having her way with Pantera Surena from Mexico. Ooh. And Surena, at this juncture, not having any more success with Bertha Faye than I would suggest you would with the hitman Bret Hart.
Look at the hair pulling.
Wait a minute.
Look, McMahon, don't even. What is she doing? Come on, Bertha Faye.
Bertha reversing things, Surena to the buckle, and.
Ooh.
Well,
that's what I would do to Bret the Hitman Hart if he just had the guts to sign his name on the dotted line. I got the contract right here in front of me.
Hey,
open contract.
Whoa. I mean, what would you suggest? I mean, it's like, you know, he's already signed for a match Bret has with Akushi. Now, wait a minute, look at this.
Hey, this is how she broke Alundra Faye, or Alundra Blaze's nose. And whoa! Maybe she'll get the same nose as Alundra Blaze.
And a three. out. Well, it's a good thing that Bertha Faye is not eligible to win the beautiful, magnificent vacation home that all of you have an opportunity of winning.
Beautiful, magnificent. Are you talking about Bertha Faye?
No, I'm talking about the special in-your-house home that's going to be given away in Orlando, Florida, ladies and gentlemen. And we're going to let you know whether or not you've won live when we pick up the telephone and dial your telephone number when we are live in your house. Take it away, Todd.